Elliot, how's it going?
Good, how are you?
I'm doing great. It's raining outside. Today's expression is related to rain. All right, take a rain check.
To take a rain check, yes. Right now it's raining outside. Take a rain check means to postpone something. To take something that you plan to do, but then you're going to decide to do it at a later time. The other day, I was going to go out with some coworkers to get some food and some drinks after work, but then my boss called me right after and he said, hey, you have to finish one more project. So I had to tell my coworkers, hey, I gotta take a rain check. Let's do this at another time. I still wanna get dinner and drinks with you guys, but we have to do it at a later time. Some similar expressions would be like to reschedule something or to do it later. To take a rain check, we use this more, it's a little bit more casual and it's more slang. Mm-hmm. So maybe if I'm with my friends and they say, hey, can we do this? And I would say, I gotta take a rain check.
Can I take a rain check? Can I take a rain check?
Maybe if I'm saying this more formally with someone, I would say, oh, you know what? Can we please reschedule?
Please reschedule Dr. Miller. Please reschedule Dr. Miller.
Right, so it's a little bit different. Maybe rain check is more casual. If I said to reschedule, it's a little bit more formal. More polite.
Right. Any final words?
If you guys are studying English and your friends really want you to go out and hang out, tell them, oh, I'll take a rain check because I want to keep studying English right now.
English. Take a rain check. 바로 오늘의 표현이죠. 자, 레인 체크라는 것은 예전에 야구 경기가 있을 때요. 야구 경기가 취소됐을 때 레인체크를 주면서 우리 다음에 할게요 이렇게 해서 사람들한테 관중들한테 레인체크를 나눠줬다라는 거기에서 나온 표현입니다 그쵸? 그래서 take a raincheck이라고 하면요 연기하다 미루다라는 표현이에요 예를 들어서 친구하고 같이 오늘 저녁을 하기로 되어 있는데요 갑자기 중요한 일이 생겨서 제가 어딜 가야 됐어요 그럼 그 친구한테 이렇게 말할 수 있겠죠 아 dude can I take a raincheck? I gotta take care of this 이런 식으로 나 이거 해야 돼 그러니까 can I take a raincheck? 이런 식으로 말할 수 있겠고요 그리고 간단하게는 그냥 Can I take a rain check?에서 그냥 Can I take 빼고요 Rain check please? Rain check, rain check 이라고 말해도 된다고 합니다
Rain check? Rain check?
자 그리고 사실 뭐 rain check을 굳이 사용할 필요는 없어요 Can you do it next time? Let's do it next time 이런 식으로 간단하게도 사용할 수 있지 않을까요? 그쵸? 아니면 조금 포멀한 느낌으로는 Reschedule을 사용해서 Okay, let's reschedule 이런 식으로 그냥 부드럽게 리스케줄이라는 표현을 사용해서 약간 공손한 느낌을 집어넣을 수도 있겠습니다.
Michael, can I talk to you?
I would love to, but I am really busy. Rain check?
Michael, can I talk to you?
I would love to, but I am really busy. Rain check?
Michael, can I talk to you?
I would love to, but I am really busy. Rain check?
Michael, can I talk to you?
I would love to, but I am really busy. Rain check?
Michael, can I talk to you?
I would love to, but I am really busy. Rain check?
Sorry, Henrietta. Something came up. Take a rain check, pal?
Yeah, it's no problem.
All right. Sorry, Henrietta. Something came up. Take a rain check, pal?
Yeah, it's no problem.
All right. Sorry, Henrietta. Something came up. Take a rain check, pal?
Yeah, it's no problem.
All right. Sorry, Henrietta. Something came up. Take a rain check, pal?
Yeah, it's no problem.
All right. Sorry, Henrietta. Something came up. Take a rain check, pal?
Yeah, it's no problem.
All right.
자, 오늘 표현, take a rain check이라는 표현을 살펴봤고요. 우리 다음 시간에 들어가겠습니다. See you guys next time. Bye-bye.